We introduce a large-scale autonomous navigation system for wheeled-legged robots in the city. Using these wheeled legs, we were able to achieve speeds 3 times faster and operational times twice as long compared to a regular walking robot. We present 2 key advancements that enhance the autonomy of wheeled-legged robots. First, versatile wheeled-legged locomotion. This design of wheeled legs, something we don't see in nature, introduces new modes of mobility that challenge our imagination. We need a control strategy that can automatically figure out and choose the best way to move, all by itself. We tackled this challenge using model-free reinforcement learning, a technique that greatly reduces the need for human intuition in solving control problems. This approach results in a locomotion controller that adapts gait based on the terrain and the robot's whole body state. Our controller facilitates efficient operation by stepping only when necessary. This adaptability contributes to high robustness across diverse terrains. Secondly, mobility-aware navigation controller. In urban environments, robots encounter various dynamic and intricate obstacles such as stairs, pedestrians, and narrow spaces. A highly responsive and intelligent navigation controller is needed in such challenging situations. Through hierarchical reinforcement learning, we develop a navigation controller that seamlessly integrates with the locomotion controller. We developed a game-like training environment that automatically generates feasible navigation scenarios. This strategy resulted in a smart navigation controller that can autonomously explore its surroundings and skillfully maneuver through complex obstacles. With full awareness of the robot's capabilities, our controller accurately and efficiently steers the robot through various challenging situations. Our hierarchical controller has been integrated into a complete system for autonomous urban navigation. We extensively tested our system in various urban settings, in Zurich, Switzerland, and Seville, Spain. Our robot navigated over 10 kilometers of total distance with minimal human intervention. It could successfully handle various complex obstacles in the real world. Our research underscores the potential of wheeled-legged robots for achieving autonomy in large, complex urban environments